web development series video. First, I will create a table. In my Apex application, go to the top bar SQL workshop, select the object browser, click on the right top create table icon, select table, table name, course, column name, ID, data type, number, not null. Column name, title, data type, worker 2, skill 200, not null. Column name, subtitle, data type, worker 2, scale 1000. Column name, category, data type, worker 2, 100. Column name, subcategory, data type, worker 2, 200. Then click on the next button. Primary key, here I will select populate from a new sequence. Primary key constant name, course underscore pk. Primary key column, select ID. Sequence name, course underscore seg. Click on next button. Click on next button. And then next button. Click on the create table button. Table created of course data. Here I can check my table. Course table. Column name, ID, title, subtitle, category, and subcategory. Thanks, viewers. Please subscribe my channel for getting my series next video and click on the bell button for getting the next video. Thank you very much.